mia kupitia hapa kwa kufanyiwa.
Kwingineko, wakulima wa miwa kwenye kaunti ya Kericho wamehimiza maseneta kupinga mswada wa miwa mwaka 2020 wanaotarajiwa kujadili hivi karibuni. Wakizungumza katika eneo la Kapsitet, wakulima hao wamekosoa baadhi ya vipengele kwenye mswada huo, kikiwamo kile cha kupunguzwa kwa bei ya miwa kutoka shilingi 6,800 hadi shilingi 5,100 kwa kila tani moja ya miwa. Aidha, wamekosoa pendekezo la kuwataka pia wakulima kupata risiti za malipo kupitia mfumo wa kielektroniki wa Electronic Tax Invoice Management System, yani ETIMS.
Our contestation is in section 19 of that Sugar Bill 2022, where it is proposing very punitive measures to the farmer, to the extent that farmers will be only aligned or required by law to supply particular millers. Why are we crying this? 99% of the millers that we now have in operation in this country are private mills. History has shown us before that private investors are businessmen who are not keen on investing in the farmers.
The farmers at the ground are not happy because of the question of zoning, that the farmers at the ground are not happy because of the dropping prices of sugarcane per tonnage, that the farmers at the ground are not also happy because of the introduction of the ETIMS. Jinsi watu ambao wameongea earlier before than me have equally said that our farmers have basic education. And when we introduce issues like ETIMS in the preparation of taxes, they are ready to pay taxes. But asking a farmer to go log in into their KRA portal, produce an ETIM for them to be paid for the deliveries that they have made in the factories will be a problem.
Shirika la FAWE limeanza kampeni.